Tchelet, or biblical blue, was once the most precious commodity in the ancient world. 1,300 years ago, the secrets of this wondrous blue dye were lost to history. The story of the rediscovery of Tchelet and the mysterious sea creature that produced it is an amazing tale weaving together traditional Jewish sources and cutting-edge scientific research, all framed by a deep understanding of ancient history, archaeology, and the arts. The renewal of the fundamental mitzvah of affixing a string of blue, the Petil Tchelet, onto our tzitzit, has touched every corner of the globe, as hundreds of thousands of Jews now once again wear Tchelet and kiss the blue strings as they say the Shema each day. The Tchelet revolution and the era of modern Tchelet research originated with one seminal and foundational piece of brilliant scholarship, the doctorate of Rabbi Yitzhak Halevi Herzog. Entitled The Dyeing of Purple in Ancient Israel, this dissertation was submitted to the University of London in 1913. Rabbi Herzog, one of the exceptional Torah scholars of his generation, fluent in 12 languages, master of numerous and diverse fields of knowledge, and first chief rabbi of the State of Israel, was the inspiration for all subsequent investigation into every topic related to Tchelet study. The Petil Tchelet Foundation, together with Yad HaRav Herzog and Yeshiva University, is thrilled to invite you to join us in celebrating 100 years of Tchelet research, commemorating the centennial of Rabbi Yitzhak Halevi Herzog's groundbreaking doctorate on the subject of Tchelet. The International Conference will take place Be'ezrat Hashem on December 30th, the 27th of Tevet, 2013, at the Begin Heritage Center in Jerusalem. We invite you to be a part of it.